Hello and a warm welcome to everyone across the globe. We should be on the way very shortly. The players will be with us any time now. And here we have Atletico Madrid against Alaves. I'm Peter Drury, and joining me here, our expert, Jim Beglin.
Well, thanks for that, Peter. I'm more than ready to get going here.
Lineups for the game. Got things on the way. Trippier. Koke. Costa. Correa. There's no flag. He's off on a marauding run. Goal! Atletico Madrid!
Yeah, I love the finish, but I think had the pass been delayed for just a second longer, I think he would have been flagged offside, and I think you have to praise them all round on that one, from the pass and the finish.
Atletico Madrid ahead, one goal to the good. Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that. Trippier. Koke. And it's Diego Costa. He's in! Turns and goes back. Shoots!
Good first touch and almost as good a second.
Diego Costa did exceptionally well to control that and get the shot away while he still had just enough room, and he generated excellent power too. That should encourage another effort or two.
Costa. Koke. So what now? Koke. Correa, oh, he's broken through, he's come loose. Oh, defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again.
Yeah, it wouldn't have been the most eye-catching goal we'd seen. Ultimately, the numbers prevented him from scrambling it in.
Trippier. Atletico Madrid have hit the front early, a foothold in the game.
What a good start to the game. I think their play has been fast and inventive, and this is a fine example of early intent. They've begun as they mean to go on, and another goal is on the cards.
Trippier. Atletico Madrid scoring in the first 10 minutes to give them a 1-0 lead. And it's Koke. Koke. Correa.
Great challenge.
First quarter of an hour gone. Atletico Madrid are very much in charge here, dominating possession and a goal to the good. Koke. Koke. Correa. Koke. Correa, the scorer already in the game. Koke. Koke battles to win it back. Stefan Savic. Koke. Trippier. Koke.
The shoots.
Trippier. Koke. Costa. Correa.
Chance!
Diego Costa.
Oh, great save, real class.
That wasn't the easiest of saves by any means, Peter, and I think his instincts were, well, they were just razor sharp.
Out of harm's way.
Well, there's no way I'm accusing him of being selfish, Peter. He had no support.
Koke.
Towards the front, tries a through ball. Morata shoots! Spectacular from Morata! A two-goal cushion, and it's looking safe!
Morata simply wasn't going to decline an invitation like that. He knows that they've got the passers in this side that will find them, and his job was just to make sure he didn't stray offside, and it worked an absolute treat.
Atletico Madrid
get themselves a two-goal cushion.
Well, at 1-0, this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to two, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning belief one way and that losing feeling the other.
Trippier. Koke. Trippier. And it's Trippier.
Forward it goes.
Koke. Koke. Atletico Madrid are in control here on the brink of half-time. Koke.
Diego Costa, now the pass.
Oh, it's opened up nicely for him.
Oh, he's really drilled it. To get it away.
Correa. Trippier. Koke. Diego Costa.
Moves it over to the other flank. Referee's given a throw. Oh, well defended. That had to be done.
Morata. Correa. Koke. Koke.
Gets his foot in there.
Correa. Diego Costa.
Tries to switch the play. And it's half-time here. Would you review the first half?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
Atletico Madrid go in at half-time on a comfortable two-goal cushion.
Start of the second half.
Koke. Correa. Diego Costa passes it through.
Looking crossfield, changing the point of attack.
Koke sticks in a foot to win it back.
That's good defence, plain and simple, good defence. They refuse to allow a turn.
looking to force his way through.
In truth, he was probably a tad selfish then. There were more options about.
Stefan Savic. Aim forward. And now the finish. Loose ball, who's going to get there? That's a foul, free kick's been given. Well, that's a booking, always looked it. Stefan Savic. Morata decides to play it back.
Well, when the keeper lost control of that, usually a striker would react first, so that defender deserves praise.
Correa. Alves, keeping their men at arm's length here.
Yeah, I just think it's a conservative move to deny runners the opportunity of going beyond that rear guard.
To step in there, that was more than necessary. Looks like a good ball through. And the ball's come loose and the chase is on. Chance! Keeps everyone guessing. Turns and goes back. It's a loose ball. He's had a look. And it's Correa. Looking to get within range. Turns and goes back. Morata is on the end of some really unwanted attention.
Yeah, his instinct and the timing of his runs have proven fruitful, but they have to give him a harder time like that.
Diego Costa, he spotted the run and played him through, and he's on his way! Pumps it forwards. It's a throw in. Savic. Morata. Diego Costa. Morata. Oh, it's opened up nicely for him. More and more and more and more. They are running riot. And surely that settles it. And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
Atletico Madrid take a 3-goal lead, and they are romping out of sight. Thrust towards the front line.
Well, there's a lot of movement out wide now.
Yeah, you can certainly see that.
Well, I think it's a move to open the game up more, whether out wide or just getting a runner through the middle now.
It's a long forward pass. He's away! And in it goes! Over the hills and far away! No cap!
catching them now!
Morata
with the smoothest one-on-one finish. He is one very cool customer.
Yeah, he always had the measure of the keeper, and there was very little doubt as to how this was going to end up.
He's made it three, quite a day at the office for him.
This is one of the best performances I've seen in a while. He's practically taken on this team single-handedly, and they don't know how to stop him.
Atletico Madrid totally rampant here. Now it's Morata. Trippier. Jimenez. Atletico Madrid haven't yet dipped into their subs. And it's Diego Costa. This is as ruthless as it gets.
It's part of the game, Peter. It has to get ruthless. Sympathy just doesn't play a part.
Atletico Madrid tear their opponents apart once again. They are utterly ruthless.
Jimenez.
Trippier tries a long pass towards the front. Looks to slip it through. And he's shown him a clean pair of heels. Big chance! And still they continue with the onslaught.
Listen, when you're on an invitation to improve your goal difference, why ease off? Run brilliantly, and I think he has every right to be a little annoyed with the passer then, and I think he's letting him know right now about that. Just a little more behind it was needed.
He's gone for it!
And
he's missed it.
I think he's done very well to get into such a good position in front of goal, but he just couldn't put in the telling touch.
Okay. Diego Costa. Koke. Diego Costa.
Great ball. Now the shot. Ball's loose. Who's getting there?
Okay.
Keeper's got good distance on that.
Diego Costa.
Good run. Ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. Great run this, he's covered quite a distance.
And it's Diego Costa.
Shapes to shoot. Oh, impressive strike.
Well, he caught that one right on the meat. Cracking effort.
That's one way to make your presence felt.
It's tremendous play on his part, Peter, and he's proving to be a right handful throughout the game.
It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Tries to get it forward quickly. He's made sure that that won't get through.
Koke
is the route one option.
Now it's Costa. Now it's Morata.
Pumps it upfield. Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Koke.
Costa. Goes long and forward. Chance! Diego Costa shoots! Long and direct. Good run down the left. What can they make of it?
Trippier. Into the last 5 minutes. It's Diego Costa. Diego Costa
with the ball through. Who's going to make this theirs? Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger.
Costa.
Very well to intervene. Boots it upfield. Back to the keeper and go again.
Trippier.
confirmation that there will be 2 minutes stoppage time. Diego Costa shoots! Turns and goes back. And he's got the ball glued to his feet. Morata can shoot here. Danger averted for now. There is the final whistle. A great day for attacking football. The artists have painted their pretty pictures. Only one team in it. Your reflections then, Jim?
Atletico Madrid kept such a high defensive line and squeezed the game with really good pressure on the ball, and it made the big difference. It helped them to control things to their liking, and they look comfortable in it for me.
Before we go, many thanks to Jim Beglin for his input, and from us both, good afternoon.